Elizabeth inherits a seaside inn, rebuilds it, and finds love. Her life seemed perfect until a body's found. Was it an accident? Or has murder checked in? With the chefs found dead, it's clear the inn's dark past has resurfaced. Can she recover, or will she become the next victim?